Well, y'all, it's a new housewife in Beverly Hills, Portia.
Oh.
Yes, honey, the Real Housewives of Beverly Hills recently announced a new cast member, and it's none other than Denise Richards.
What?
That's right. The actress joined the drama-filled reality show, and of course, former Beverly Hills housewife Brandi Glanville wasted no time in giving her opinion on it, of course. At a recent event, Brandi said, "I think it's going to be a lot of actresses. I think if she can handle Charlie Sheen, she's got to have some kind of drama in her." But she wasn't the only person that had something to say. The Paps caught Charlie coming out of a hair salon in Malibu, and he said, "It's not been confirmed," but then admitted, "If they're rolling and I pull up to drop off one of the girls, then I'll be on it." What y'all think Charlie and Denise got up?
A check.
Oh, yeah. Yes. Mm-hmm. Hit it for him? Okay, come on. Because normally for these big celebrity actresses, the ex-husband is like, "No, I don't want no parts. I'm not going to be in the camera." For him to even say he could, he is going to be on this next season.
He sure is.
More people are going to even watch. They want to see what Charlie Sheen doing, what he look like, how he is with his kids.
I think Denise will make a good housewife because she's pretty and, you know, people want to know about her. But people really want to hear about Charlie Sheen.
Yeah, honey. So. Especially, didn't he have those vampires at one time? Or what those girls called that he used to be with?
Charlie's Angels, I think he was calling them or something.
You talking about the women he was locking in the house burning with the cigarette?
Yeah.
Oh, that he called them Charlie's Angels?
the goddesses.
Okay, yeah, he did.
Oh, my God.
Lord have mercy.